Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Epic Games launcher, and it shows installation failed. We could not perform the request to Epic online services. Please contact the support. And in followed way, it also shows one error code. So how to fix this issue? So my guessing is this is occurs due to this Epic Games launcher updates not installed properly. Which means that if you enable automatic updates in this Epic Games launcher, it automatically starts to updating once you open this launcher. So during this updates installation time, it shows this kind of error message. So very simple method to fix this error is just press dismiss. So in next window, it shows the sign in process, but you can press this gear icon. So I try to press restart and update. So now my Epic Games launcher is restarting, so be patient. So after the restarting is completed and it asks for the sign in process, so I try to enter my login details. But friends, now this time you can see the sign in process is successfully completed and also this Epic Games launcher is opening very smoothly. So friends, don't worry about this error message, and this is type of update notification. So at same time, if this error message again and again occurs, just one time uninstall that Epic Games launcher. So after the uninstall is completed, now you can try to install the new version of Epic Games launcher. So I hope these two methods are will fix your error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.